everyone, I'm Dr. Devyani and you're watching Epistasis. So this is the last part of this series, that means last 32 years question discussion from the chapter Animal Kingdom. Okay, so this is the part 3. So if you've not watched that part 1 and part 2 and also the quick revision videos of this chapter Animal Kingdom, you must see those videos also. Okay, so without wasting much time, let's get into the video. So question number 124. So already we have discussed 123 questions in two parts. So next question is 124. Radial symmetry is usually exhibited in animals which are attached to the substratum, which have one opening of alimentary canal, live in water, have ciliary mode of feeding. So जिनमें जो एनिमल्स सबस्ट्रेटम के साथ अटैच्ड होते हैं उसमें रेडियल सिमेट्री देखा जाता है. सो द राइट ऑप्शन इज ए. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ प्लैटीहेलमिंथस. प्लाज्मोडियम नो, ट्राइपैनोसोमा भी नहीं है, उचेरेरिया भी नहीं है. सो द राइट आंसर इज सिस्टोस्ट्रोमा. Okay, so the right option is B. Among the following organisms, point out a completely non-parasitic form. So tapeworm may form parasitic hai, mosquito bhi, leech bhi. So the right answer will be C, anemone. Tube feet are the characteristic feature of echinoderms. So starfish will be the right answer, not jellyfish, crayfish or cuttlefish. Next is two example in which the nitrogenous waste are excreted from the body in the form of uric acid. Birds and lizards, frogs and cartilaginous fish, insects and bony fishes, mammals and molluscs. So uricotelic hote hain, birds and lizards. So right option is A. Which of the following does not have an open circulatory system? Frogs, tadpole, prawn, chelifer or cockroach. So the right option will be frogs, tadpole, जिसमें closed circulatory system होते हैं. Which of the which is common between ostrich, penguin and kiwi? So all these are flightless bird, not running or migratory or four-toed. Okay, so they are the examples of flightless birds. Which one assist in locomotion? Trichocyst in paramecium, pedicillary of starfish, clitellum of ferritima or posterior sucker in hirudinaria. So locomotion mein help karte hain posterior sucker in hirudinaria. So right option is D. What is true about Tinea saginata? Life history has pig as intermediate host. There are two large suckers on scolex, rostellar hook are absent and rostellum has double circle of hooks. So the right answer is rostellar hooks are absent. Next is which one of the following animals possesses nerve cells but no nerves? So hydra, tapeworm, earthworm and frog, tadpole. So hydra mein bahut primitive types of new nerve cells hote hain. So the right answer is hydra. Budding is the normal mode of asexual reproduction in starfish and hydra, hydra and sponges, tapeworm and hydra and sponges and starfish. So right option is hydra and sponges. Trachea of cockroach and mammals are similar in having paired nature, non-collapsible wall, ciliated inner wall and origin from head. So the right option will be B, non-collapsible walls. So mammals may be incomplete rings hote hain, rehte hain, cartilaginous, so jo collapse hone se unko rokte hain. So these right option is B. A larval stage occurs in the life history of all members of the group. Frog, lizard, cockroach, ascaris, housefly, frog, housefly, earthworm and mosquito, butterfly, frog and mosquito. So the right option will be D. Gorilla, chimpanzee, monkey and humans belong to the same species, genus, family, order. So order is Primata. So all these are coming under the order Primata. Okay. What is common in whale, bat and rat? Absence of neck, muscular diaphragm between thorax and abdomen, extra abdominal testes to avoid high temperature of body, presence of external ears. So the right option will be muscular diaphragm between thorax and abdomen. So ये सारे mammals हैं, mammals में ये particular muscular diaphragm होते हैं जो abdominal cavity को thoracic cavity से अलग करते हैं. Okay, so this is present in all whale, bat and rat. Bullfrog of India. So it is a common bullfrog mainly, and it is Rana trigrina. Aristotle lanterns occurs in class Echinoidea, Asteroidea, Holothuroidea or Ophiuroidea. So the right option is Echinoidea. Starfish belongs to Asteroidea, Ophiuroidea, Holothuroidea or Crinoidea. So the right option is Asteroidea. Eye of molluscan group that resembles vertebrate eye is Bivalvia, Gastropoda, Cephalopoda and Pelycypoda. So, इसमें जो है सेफलोपोडा में जो आईज होते हैं मोलस्कन ग्रुप में वो काफी वर्टिब्रेटाइज के साथ रिजेंबल करते हैं. तो द राइट ऑप्शन इज सेफलोपोडा. एडल्ट क्यूलेक्स एंड एनोफिलिस कैन बी डिस्टिंग्विश्ड विद द हेल्प माउथ पर्स एंड कलर सीटिंग पोस्चर एंटेनी विंग्स एंड फीडिंग हैबिट. सो सीटिंग पोस्चर देख के पता लग सकता है एनोफिलिस थोड़ा एंगल करके बैठते हैं, क्यूलेक्स पैरेलल बैठते हैं राइट फ्लोर जो भी सरफेस है उसके साथ. नेक्स्ट इज साउंड बॉक्स ऑफ बर्ड्स इज कॉल्ड एज सिरिंग्स. एस्करिस लार्वा इज कॉल्ड सिस्टिसर्कस, रैबडिटीफॉर्म, हेक्साकैंथ और ऑन्कोस्फियर. सो इट इज रैबडिटीफॉर्म. सो द राइट ऑप्शन विल बी. व्हाट इज करेक्ट अबाउट टीनिया. मेल ऑर्गन्स ऑकर इन पोस्टेरियर प्रोग्लोटिड्स, मेल ऑर्गन्स ऑकर इन एंटेरियर प्रोग्लोटिड्स, फीमेल ऑर्गन ऑकर इन एंटेरियर प्रोग्लोटिड. मैच्योर प्रोग्लोटिड्स कैन कंटेन बोथ मेल एंड फीमेल ऑर्गन्स. सो द राइट ऑप्शन इज डी. The simplest type of canal system in porifera is Ascon type, Leucon type, Cicon type or radial type. So most simplest one is Ascon type. An egg-laying animal is kangaroo, platypus, koala or whale. So it is platypus. 149 kidney of adult rabbit is pronephros, metanephros, mesonephros and opisthonephros. The right answer will be metanephros. Homeostasis is tendency to change with change in the environment, tendency to resist change, disturbance in regulatory control, plant and animal extracts used in homeopathy. So the right option is tendencies to resist change, right? To maintain the inner temperature is homeostasis, etc. So the organ, that animals are called poikilothermic and homeothermic. Okay, next is which one occurs in echinodermata? Bilateral symmetry, radial symmetry, porous body or soft skin? So it is radial symmetry. An insect regarded as greatest mechanical carrier of disease is Musca. Musca domestica, that is housefly, it is regarded as the greatest mechanical carrier because bahut sare disease isse phailte hain. Next is 153. Metamorphosis of insects is regulated through a hormone and the hormone is ecdysone, right? Not pheromone or thyroxine or all of these above. It is ecdysone. Classification of porifera is based on branching, spicules, reproduction and symmetry. It is spicules. The excretory structure of flatworms or tinea are flame cells, protonephridia, Malpighian trivule, green glands. It is flame cells. Bladder worm or cysticercus is the larval stage of tapeworm. Next, ichthyosis is shedding of ichthyosis is the shedding of stratum corneum. It is the outermost layer, dry layer of the epidermis. Okay, so this is the shedding. So this layer will be shaded during the molting and it is called ichthyosis. Next is penguin occurs in Australia, Antarctica, Africa or America. It is Antarctica. Kalazar and oriental soar are spread by sandfly. Malpighian tubules are excretory organs of insect, of annelids, of insect, respiratory organ of insect or respiratory organ of annelids. It will be excretory organs of insects. Tinea saginata differs from Tinea solium in absence of scolex hooks, right? So it is number A. Next is oncospheres occur in Ascaris fasciola tinea or planaria. It is tinea. 163. Eutherians are characterized by hairy skin, true placentation, ovoviviparity or glandular skin. So true placentation is happen in eutherians. So the right option is B. Wishbone of birds is formed pelvic girdle, skull, hind limbs or pectoral girdle or clavicles. Clavicles. So yeah, pectoral girdle is the right answer. Y-shaped wishbone of birds are present. Next is flight muscles of birds are attached to clavicle, keel of sternum, scapula or coracoid. It is keel of sternum. A chordate character is gills, spiracles, postanal tail or chitinous exoskeleton. So it is postanal tail. Next, earthworms are useful, harmful, more useful than harmful, more harmful. So it is always useful. Next, 168, transfer of tinea to secondary host occurs at oncospheres, cysticercus, morula or egg. So it is oncospheres. Jellyfish belongs to the class hydrozoa, scyphozoa, anthozoa. None of this, it is scyphozoa. Fish which can be used in biological control of mosquitoes or larvicidal fish is gambusia. Okay, so this is the right answer. Hair occur in all mammals except those of cetacea. Okay, so hair is occur mainly in all mammals, but cetacea do not have this hair. Now, word bird vertebrae are acellus, heterocellus, amphicellus, or procellus. It will be heterocellus. Feet of kingfisher are modified for wading, perching, running, or catching. It is wading. Both male and female pigeons secrete milks through salivary gland, modified sweat gland, crop and gizzard. So, ये milk नहीं है, ये एक proteinaceous secretion है, जो both male and females pigeon secrete करते हैं, जो crop से secrete होती है, ठीक है? So, it is not a true milk. So, it is present in, so it is C, it will be C. Typhlops is sea snake, glass snake, blind snake or grass snake. It is blind snake. Nectarus is hell blunder, Congo eel, mud puppy or blind worm. So mud puppy is the common name of Nectarus. Fire bellied toad is Amphuma bombina. So bombina is the fire bellied toad or not Nectarus or salamandra. Which is not a true amphibian animal? Salamander, toad, tortoise, frog. So tortoise is a reptile. So it is not true amphibian. Wood boring mollusks or a ship worm is teredo. Teredo ek mollusk hai jo wood ko bhi uske andar ghus sakta hai, matlab bore kar sakta hai. Next is a silk thread is obtained from silk moth during pupal stage, larval stage, nymph stage or adult stage. Is in pupal stage. Organ pipe coral is Tupora, Astrea, Helipora or Fungia. So it is Tupora. Okay, so this is the last part of this video. Last 32 years NEET questions are discussed and solved. So, hum log already unit do unit cover kar chuke, unit 3 and unit 1. So almost 7 chapters are covered. Jisme maine har chapter ka quick revision karvaya hai do ek ya do video mein, and usse related jo bhi NEET ke questions last 32 years mein aaye hain usko discuss and solve kiya hua hai. So if you are not following me, so and you like my videos, please follow me and also subscribe to Epistasis. Thank you.